Are you doing a default there? I can't even fire bar. I got so many emotes and my time bar. He is broadcasting. Well, you need to turn your mic up for some game.
Right. Ready up, Jeremy. Ready up, Captain.
This man got so many locks on him. He got a lock on his face, a lock on his eyes.
Hey,
y'all should see the other one. The other one is
sitting at the lava. Look on YouTube how to find the keys.
Oh, cause I...
Oh my god, why does he keep doing
that? You gotta find him in squad?
Yeah. Look out, you gotta look out YouTube.
I'm sorry, we're gonna come on squad.
Make me part of the civil work. I'm gonna put you back.
Alright. I can't even see your name. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Alright, now try to ready you. He's checking for updates. Oh, let's go, down, go, Snobby.
How do I look for a key?
Hey, you gotta jump down, Jeremy.
I gotta go to Poland. I gotta go to Poland. Sorry, y'all.
Find a bunch of dragon eggs. People have tried breaking them, but sadly I'm going to inform you that they're not in the eggs, but I can confidently say that they will be for the stage 4, which is not out yet. As you know, the Fire King does fire. Now there are multiple fireplaces naturally spawned around the map. The difficult part of this is that every match we think that only two or three will be lit up, but we are 100% sure that not all of them will be lit at once. If you go up to one and hold down B on one of the fireplaces that is on fire, it should do it. Some people say that you might need to use a stink bomb on the two, but I'm not 100% sure about that. So the best bet is to visit B spots every match once you drop, and if possible,